British artist who created a video using stop-motion animation and face paint has gone viral. Emma Allen from London took over 750 photographs after changing her face paint each time and showed the pictures at high speed to give the impression of movement. It took her 5 days to create the piece, with her working 17 hours a day. Emma said the artwork, which is called Ruby, was about rebirth and the transfer of energy.